stronger the competition is, the better the players will get, and that's how development takes place. We have to produce players to play at the next level. We have to improve, we have to raise our standards, and I think that's the change we want to make at FC Goa. I'm Derrick Pereira, Technical Director and Head of Youth Development of FC Goa. The school where I used to study, there was not much sporting activities, but during the break, a senior player used to get a ball, and everybody used to get together. They used to kick the ball, and everyone used to run after the ball. And I was wondering why they are doing this, because I used to see matches where players were positioned, given certain positions, but here it was not happening, and I used to get disappointed seeing what was happening over there. By the grace of God, I got into coaching. I used to always look at other coaches and see how they could get better, what are their strong points, what are their weaknesses. If I was a coach, how would I tackle the situation? So I used to always think on those lines. Since football was the only thing I knew, I wanted to be into the game. As head of youth development at FC Goa, I have a plan, I have a program, I have a short term and I have a long term plan. This is our third year. We started taking care of the under 13s, under 15, under 18 and the dev team, trying to produce players for our first team. To some extent, we have achieved our goal by promoting three of our youth team players. Our under 18 team players have been promoted to the dev team this year. We have 11 of those players who were a part of our under 18 program. Players are getting promoted from the 13s to 15s and 15s to 13s. These are our short-term plan. But in the long run, our focus is more on the grassroots. Our foundation is taking care of the grassroots. We are training the coaches. And in the long run, like in another maybe 6-7 years time, I'm sure we are going to produce the best talents in Goa to play for our Goan teams. We want our Goan players to play for the national team. To do that, we need a strong base. If we need to focus on the base, the foundation of the pyramid. If everybody works towards it, if we focus more on those aspects of the development, then I'm sure Goan football will rise again.